Now, do you think your dog's smiling at you, having a laugh at your expense? Chances are they could be.
Some dogs have a sense of humour, according to overseas research, and we were keen to test the theory here. Mary Jane Agate has more.
They're part of our lives, one of the family. And research shows they just might be that crazy uncle.
Oh, I just can't take you seriously when you look like that.
Are they imitating you? Creating chaos, then running away.
Toy! Why are you turning off the TV?
Pretending to be dumber than they are.
Who stole the cookie off the counter?
These are actually signs of a dog's sense of humour.
All dogs don't have a sense of humour. I mean, that's the interesting thing. Obviously, we can't crawl inside of a dog's brain and ask him, did you get the joke?
Stanley Corrin from the University of British Columbia is pack leader in this area and says some breeds are funnier than others.
The Irish Setter comes out highest. They're just wonderful goofballs. And then up over there you find the Cairn Terrier, like Toto from The Wizard of Oz, and the Airedale Terrier. I mean, I think the Airedales feel that nothing is worth doing if it doesn't cause a furor.
The Poodle and Golden Retrievers also come out on top.
From their saggy skin, to their hanging eyes, to their long swinging slobber.
But good luck trying to get a belly laugh from a bloodhound.
The caboose in this whole thing is the bloodhound. And the bulldog is down there also. They're very staid. And the basset hound, you know, the idea of trying to get a basset hound to laugh is like trying to get a politician to speak something truthful.
We asked 7 Sharp viewers if you thought your dog was laughing at you. And boy, you heard us.
Diesel likes to pick up oversized sticks and scratch people's legs and cars and whatnot.
Steals underpants and makes us chase him.
Does the zoomies for attention and ran around a funeral.
When the kids are watching TV, Tui likes to grab the remote. She often changes the channel and runs outside.
An average dog has a mind which is roughly equivalent to a human 2 to 3 year old.
Good boy!
Who do I know who has the sense of humour of a small child?
Inge, it's Reese! Look how high I can go!
Just the man!
What are we doing?
We thought we'd see if my dog Stanley likes a joke.
What's going on?
Here you go. See if you can get a laugh out of him.
Labradors are above average, but they're not in the top group.
Could be a tough gig. But he certainly looks like he's enjoying himself. And he's obviously watched Reese's Mask Game series.
What do you call a weasel tied to another weasel? Tweezers. What do you get when you cross a blonde dog and a telephone? A golden receiver. Nothing. Okay.
Looks like you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Stanley, I want you to know this isn't the worst gig I've ever had.